Morning, Sweden Middle School. Today is Monday, April 13th, 2020, day number 31 of the quarantine. And it's also National Make Lunch Count Day. And now please stand for the Pledge of the Flag. In a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Now here is Megan Hammond with the weather for today.
Hello, Sweden Middle School. Today's weather is going to be a high of 64 with a low of 33. Unfortunately, it's going to be raining most of the day. So that doesn't mean you can stay inside and have a great time indoors. You can go play a board game with your family, read a book that you've never gotten to read before, do an art project, or bake. So have fun indoors on this rainy day.
Now let's check in with Eli Crawford and Dr. Adams on how they're staying safe and healthy during the quarantine.
Morning, Sweet Home Middle School. Dr. Adams here with a message on how to stay safe at home during quarantine. Thank you, Mrs. Caniglio, for the shout out. Here we go. I start at my kitchen sink too. I run some warm water with a little dish soap, just a cap full of bleach, wet my dishcloth every morning before anybody's up, and I wipe the spots that my family touches the most. Handles, especially this one. They're here a lot. A couple more places, follow me. The door going in and out of the house. Light switches. And the bathroom door. Bathroom switches. Candles. And even this place. All clean. Thanks for the shout out again. And today's shout out will go to Mr. Reamer and Mrs. Ramsberger. Let's see what you do during quarantine to stay safe.
SHMS for sending in those pet pictures. Now here's our last group of them. Now here's Mrs. Reich with a challenge for all of you, SHMS.
Hello, Sweet Home. Mrs. Reich here. I'd like to issue a makerspace challenge. I'd like you to use what you have in your house. Form a team, must be the people in your home. And now here's the challenge. Pick a popular game and either recreate it, improve on the game, or update the game. Here are some items I have in my house. I'm going to attack the challenge with you. So scissors, glue, rulers, tape, pencils, pens. This scissor has a fun cut to it. And then any household items you might have. So boxes, containers, straws. I have buttons in here. So there's some buttons. I have paper clips and just some twist ties, tin foil. Magazines, paper, you never know what you can create. I did these with my grandchildren a while back. We made a popsicle stick house. and my granddaughter, Haley Marie. So she's 3 and she was able to pull this off. Once you design your game, new game, recreated game, updated game, send it in to either myself, PREICH at sweethomeschools.org, or the morning show. Share your creations and have fun.
That's it for today. Have a marvelous Monday. Again, today is day number 31 of the quarantine. It is also National Make a Lunch Count Day and National Scrabble Day. For a minute at the Sweet Home Middle School Morning Show, I'm Jonathan Hannell. Have a great day.